YouTube, this garage foundation is built. You can see it's already plastered. Put the walls up, we plastered it, we put the foundation bolts in. You can see the foundation bolts are every roughly 12 inches off the corners, and then every 6 feet around. Got the doorway cut out there, see the garage door here. We're gonna get an inspection so that we can backfill the dirt, get the dirt off the property. And the next step will be, we will foundation coat, backfill, and then build.